GPS navigation is everywhere these days. Our cars, our phones, and even our watches. But did you know that GPS was originally developed by our nation's top defense laboratories for use in military operations? Thanks to a process called technology transfer, GPS has been made accessible for businesses for the last 20 years. Every day, our federal laboratories conduct exciting research, create new materials and devices, invent technologies that lead to life-saving medicines, and produce the latest and greatest in science and technology. Savvy entrepreneurs and business people, like you, have benefited from federal resources by commercializing these technologies, which helped grow their business and our economy. The federal laboratories are eager to make their ideas and inventions, even their facilities, available to all American businesses, from startups to large corporations. Imagine being able to license and sell the latest technologies from NASA, the Department of Energy, or the National Institutes of Health, or gain access to state-of-the-art federal labs for your own projects. For example, you can access Brookhaven National Laboratory to conduct testing on everything from hydrogen storage materials to metallurgical reactions. You could even partner with government scientists already conducting advanced work in your field as a launching point for your totally new concepts. Some of the most groundbreaking technologies have come out of lab partnerships and lead to more spin-offs than a technology may have originally been developed for. Memory foam, originally developed by NASA to absorb shock impact during space shuttle launches, has been commercialized into products ranging from mattresses to sports equipment and even prosthetics. A program instituted by the Department of Defense to help military commanders manage information overload has now become part of the Apple iOS we all know as Siri.
Okay, I set up your meeting for today at 4 p.m.
Start by reaching out to a federal laboratory or agency representative to see what resources they may have available. And this is where we, the Federal Laboratory Consortium for Technology Transfer, the FLC, come in. Visit our website at www.federallabs.org to find out how technology transfer can help your business succeed and ensure our continued competitiveness in the global economy.